course, spent the first half of last season on a two-way here in Philly. Played just two games, though. Spent most of his time down in Delaware with the Bluecoats as Embiid hits the first of three free throws.
That presents opportunities for guys who normally wouldn't be in the league and certainly wouldn't be playing the amount of minutes they're playing to get a chance to impress.
Meanwhile, this guy just a couple hours ago, Ala, introduced as the Eastern Conference Player of the Week for a third time this season as Embiid hits all three free throws, 14th time in his career.
They don't mind passing it from a good shot to a better shot.
Here they go, Embiid going at Wembanyama. And he gets the friendly roll from the free throw line.
Showing you the ability to shoot with either hand. That time, a nice soft release with the left. It didn't go in.
Embiid, little step back from the elbow, and he hits another. So Joel and Victor, both perfect from the free throw line so far tonight. Joel now.
How impressive Wembanyama has been. The thing to me is being consistent at that.
Sixers lead the NBA in 3 points. Opponent field goal percentage. Joel Embiid is good at basketball.
This is Joel going out. Wemby, watch the duck in here. And then there's everybody else is on the other side of the floor. There is nobody on that. Trying to post up JoJo.
Yep, Joel now with Zach Collins on him. Joel up, count it. And the foul on Collins. What a start tonight for Joel Embiid.
Just had him right on his hip. Watch this. Just held him right onto his hip. Collins frustrated because he's trying to break contact. Joel doing the right thing, not allowing the contact.
The offensive player.
First on Collins. Fourth on the Spurs in this first quarter. 14 now. Go, giving Joel an option behind the stripe. Embiid the offensive rebound. Can't finish. Gets it again. Embiid up and in. Great effort from the big fella underneath.
Like I wanted to, so I would ask to stop the game. It would throw me off completely.
Good hands from Furkan Korkmaz, who's just checked in. Knocks it away from Vassell. Embiid leading the break. KJ Martin in as well. Embiid 18 in the first quarter.
It's a rumor to him the second half, especially the fourth quarter.
Well,
he hears about it. People tell him about what goes on. If they want to overplay out there, you backdoor cut him. We saw it earlier from Wembanyama, that time from Johnson.
Korkmaz, no, another Embiid offensive rebound and the putback. Korkmaz, the backup point tonight. No Pat Bev, missing his second consecutive because of illness. Get well soon, Pat, we miss you. Embiid, baseline, three, Spurs around, and throws it up. Didn't even look at the hoop and still able to finish. 4 points in 12 minutes, and this is pretty impressive, Ala.
Look at this, in between multiples, off the glass and in. A little bit of English, even from the Cameroonian.
Look at our Duncan Field performance, as we mentioned, Joel. Pushing the 30-point streak to 20 consecutive games Saturday in Charlotte.
What he's able to do on a nightly basis.
Former Sixer James Harden did it for 32 consecutive games during the 2018-2019 season down in Houston. Make it 28, just two away from it. Trying to get it back to Embiid on the roll. Good work by Paul Reed. Time to shoot for Embiid. Up and over Wembanyama for 30. Maxi back to Embiid. Long rebound gathered by Batum. Oubre Jr. from outside. Another offensive rebound by Embiid. And the tap-in tying his first half career high of 32.
Spurs have been good. Sixers got 15 minutes to go in and see whether or not they can come up with a formula for success.
Embiid with a new first half career high. 30. Again, Sixers playing with a very short bench tonight, but because of this guy, it hasn't mattered. Embiid dispatching Victor and jamming it down.
Just give me the ball and get out of the way. I will take care of the rest. I'm going to take care of him, too, along the way. Wembanyama getting the short end of that one.
Harris back to Joel. Embiid just inside the free throw line, making 38 for 21. Playing up to the competition tonight. He averages 19.9 points per game. He's already got 24 in his first 16 minutes. Embiid, a couple of fakes and the finish.
Reminds me of another former Sixers center who used to do that, directing traffic as we watch Joel go right at Wembanyama. I'm speaking of the late, great Moses Malone. used to want the ball at a certain angle. Post play is all about
58 to go in our third quarter.
We have 21 minutes of basketball still left to be played. It's remarkable. The man does not need 5 of 8, 14 points, 2 of 4 from long range. Nice ducking.
Down to Joel. No good on the first try. Oh. No good on the second. Third time the charm for Embiid.
This is something he has done all night against this Spurs team. He has offensive rebound. There are two.
Maxi with a dozen tonight. Tobias with a dozen. Joel with 43. Wembanyama on him. Embiid, 45 from the elbow. 17 for Vassell, 26 for Wemby as he sits on that minutes restriction. Maxi to Batum. Joel up, down, and back up for 47. We love chicken.
We love our chicken. We love our poultry here.
Embiid, a fake, a spin, another fake. The buckets and the foul. Joel with a chance at 50 here tonight.
Watch Joel here. Nice little drop step, pump fake. Gets multiple defenders up. Sohan could have gotten that foul easily as well.
50 piece of the season. And he's got it. 50 in 26 minutes tonight.
But he's on pace right now to be pretty good.
Yeah, I don't want to see him in the fourth quarter. Tyrese behind the back. Embiid, 52. Big Frenchman, Rudy Gobert, and the Timberwolves. And it goes, Embiid! 54!
He's put in a shift. What does he do? He beats everyone down the floor. He posts up early, and then he does that.
From the free throw line thus far. They get 55 points tonight.
Like a video game.
Fifty-six for Joel Embiid. Shot clock at 5. At 4, Embiid from outside, tying his career high. For the first time in his NBA career, 60 for Joel Embiid.
Highest point totals in franchise history.
Craziness.
61 for Embiid. Joel wants more. Giannis with the NBA season high of 64. Joel with 61. Make it 63. We only want to see one dude attempting shots from here on out. Joel Embiid, 65.
On a basketball court? Come on, man.
Let him hear it, Sixers fans. Let him hear it. 66 for Joel Embiid tonight. Thirty-six minutes.
That's literally just 3 points.
And with that free throw, he's tied the great Wilt Chamberlain. Chance at 70. Embiid, coast to coast for 70.
How about Maxi? Aware of the moment and gets the rebound and gives it to him immediately.
First time in his career.
Maxi, great recognition. Gets him the ball early. Joel, even better recognition, knowing that there's a path right to the basket.
All that's predicated on Isaiah's ability to get in the paint. That's why I said you can't allow him to do two things.
Nice high off the glass by Booker. The Suns finally get a field goal. Suns just really out of sync here as Booker swerves in and scores. Nice move by Devin.
He can balance them quickly.
The Suns. And now a turnover. So a subtle shift of momentum as Booker nails it from three. So it's been all Devin Booker, who has 10 points for the Suns.
This Boston Celtic club, who has come out on fire, and Devin lets him know what he can.
Overled for Olynyk. Booker steps into the three and right in rhythm nails it. That's a two, his foot on the line.
Smart drawing most of the contact, wanting the foul.
Booker. Pretty off the glass. Booker 5-9, rest of the team 4-20. Chris is 0-7. Book does it again.
and really kept possession of the ball throughout the 24-second shot clock.
Basketball player and your dad did it before you.
But here's the key. You got to listen. So give Devin credit as he continues to put on a show. He listened because basketball players that have kids and they're teaching them. The hardest part is the kid struggles to listen because he's
Booker taking matters into his own hands. He got popped in the face.
Mark is smart. You say, man, smart looks like he's much stronger. But I think
Celtics 17 fast break points. Suns only 5. Booker from straight away. God, he is deadly.
Putting on a show.
Although he has been known to in the past.
Oh, no, he'll get excited. He doesn't get technical fouls.
Step back and nothing but net. How about 38 for Booker, and he's now one away from tying his career high.
He turned his ankle.
Yeah,
on
he
that
did,
one.
And now he gets the steal and stutter steps in, and Smart says, "Go ahead."
How this team continues to battle here, and Earl Watson feels like, "Wait, I'll put a scare into him because he is an automatic machine right now."
And Rozier brings it across. Look out! Stolen by Booker at half court. One-on-one with Rozier, the step through, down, and he's fouled. Oh, my goodness, what a play by Booker.
What a great defensive play in the open court. He baited Rozier, baited him. And then the timing of it all, I mean, and then the Euro step.
Going for 45, he nails it way down. Booker with 45 points. Stick around to see what happens with him. How about that? 47-3. They want to, as you put it, and the key is chip away. There, two more. 49, and he'll go to the line for 50.
Brad Stevens just shook his head. And all of that, he doesn't look like he's going to knock you down. He's got a fire inside of him. I don't think anyone takes offense to it.
Do I hear 60? D Book. Hey, why not? High off the window. He's got 52. And the crowd ooing and eyeing at Devin Booker.
And just to see what he's doing right now is just, I think you have to be impressed.
They find Booker on the back cut. 56 for Devin. And the Suns bench up. And the Suns get it to Booker.
They might triple team him on this.
For three. He did it. 59.
And look at this crowd. I told you they were going to turn on his side. They have not left.
Booker runs into Zetter, puts it up, and that's it. He's got the record. 61 points for Devin Booker. Now the all-time Suns single-game scorer, surpassing Tom Chambers. 28 to go. All eyes on Devin Booker with 61 points.
Oh,
42 bye and bye. A half. Here we go.
Bye-bye. Unbelievable.
So now he broke your thing.
Look at this Celtic crowd.
64 points for Devin Booker. He got the second one. So 65 for Booker. Many of the fans standing here at TD. He gets the first.
You're not going to see this again. I'm telling you, you're not seeing this for a long time.
Stories to tell about Devin Booker for the rest of their lives. He
that's
does
68
it.
Points.
68 points.
I mean, I think once he gets this, then they can calm down.
He did it.
And their crowd is happy. So, Celtic bench, listen to your crowd.
Most points in the league since Kobe's 81 in 2006.
And straight with ankle soreness.
This is the third time that Darius has missed
against and ranked 23rd. And defense is up to 17.
So difficult to deal with, Isaac. So strong.
Mitchell pulls up. He knocks it down.
Boy, I tell you, those are his shots. Talk to him before the game. Keep the boots off of that backboard. Good job.
Mitchell lines up a three. He knocks it down.
So capable. Let it fly. Some energy here. They're going to halftime. Going to look at some film and make some adjustments, but make some plays right now. There you go. Nice.
Mitchell now has 10 points. LeVert out of the corner, dumps off to Osmond. Osmond breaks to the foul line. Now Mitchell. Mitchell across the lane. Oh, and a shot by Mitchell. Donovan has his head up. Shakes on Caruso for a long three.
There we go.
And Mitchell has a chance for the four-point play.
There's a flicker of that flame. Spot a bite. That's what we need. He's just picking up the aggressiveness. Puts Caruso on skates. Bucket. Once again. Bottle.
Mitchell now has the Cavs' last 8 points.
Calls is tough. Got DeRozan who gets to the free throw line a lot.
Makes the Cavs good. Are shooting 40%. The Bulls 54. Mitchell down the alley. Finger rolls and scores.
Like
Mitchell
that.
Now has 19.
Going to the basket. Deep into the clock. Maybe. A lot of times you have Evan Mobley in there. You get that shot blocked.
Mitchell grinds his way inside, floats and scores.
Yeah, he's going to have to just pull the load tonight.
Ball in his hands.
He is a load. Big, strong, very, very, you know, because you're trying to get away from him because he's really strong and he's coming right at you.
Mitchell to the basket, gets the roll. He created more of that space. Donovan Mitchell is heating up here in this third quarter.
Played the right play. And look, games prior, he said teams were facing.
You know, don't overthink it. You know, you're one of those guys. He works extremely hard.
Mitchell works on Caruso. Got bumped by Williams. Puts it up and in. Oh, my. Donovan Mitchell has a chance for three.
Caruso can't do anything with him. Help is late, but there's the foul. Nice job.
250s and a 60 over the last 2 weeks. And by the way,
you want him taking that shot. Not a bad defensive stand by the kick.
Mitchell crossed over his man and Levine as Donovan Mitchell continues to cook here in the third.
Okay.
Either way, the Cavs won't argue.
We'll take it.
Mitchell. 10-footer. He's got it. Mitchell gets fouled.
Wow.
Cavs looking to make a run here in this third quarter.
Cavaliers are right back within striking distance. It's a 10-point ball game right now. This is great. Great news for Cavaliers fans. They found a recipe.
Mitchell now has it. Mitchell now is not. Jared Allen was talking about Donovan earlier this season.
What he's thinking about the process. I mean, he's so happy to be here.
Camp coaching Mitchell. JB was asked if anything stood out. Yeah. Not about Donovan Mitchell. It's about the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Very unselfish superstar, I call him, man. Because he can do it all. He's going with
Mitchell, 11 of 19 from the field. This will be 22 now total. Gets a little more here. LeVert picked up by Williams. Goes to Mitchell. Mitchell penetrates. Lays it up and in. The Donovan Mitchell show continues. Mitchell has already played 37 big minutes here tonight. Just under 8 to go. Mitchell pulls up. It doesn't matter how many minutes. But the Cavaliers, Donovan Mitchell.
He's everywhere. Taking this personally. He is going after these Bulls.
Mitchell right around Caruso to the basket, lays it up and in. Oh, what a gorgeous move by Mitchell, who now has 48.
Winning the games you're supposed to win and then battling with those other teams.
DeMar DeRozan now has 35 points. Mitchell inside, his floater doesn't go. He gets it back, puts it up and in. Donovan Mitchell has 50 points here tonight.
Just couldn't quite get enough oomph behind it. DeRozan steps up, but DeRozan does not box out.
He has played 42 minutes as Donovan Mitchell zigzags inside, floats it up and floats it in. 52 now for Mitchell.
My goodness, Donovan Mitchell. Two possession game, get a good shot, quality shot, a lot of time left. No panic.
Each team has two timeouts remaining. Mitchell, he knocks it down.
The bucket. We didn't know what we were going to get. You get a big three. That puts us right back in the...
Mitchell needs this one, however.
Yep. If he misses it, tip it out, and hopefully one of our guys catches it. Game winning shot.
Yeah, enough time to do that with 4 seconds. Here we go. He missed it. Mitchell! Donovan Mitchell!
Wow!
Mitchell pulls up. He knocks it down.
My goodness, young man. Get you off your feet here for just 30 seconds. Only bucket so thus far in overtime right here.
Donovan to the paint off to DeSumo. He left that short. Rebounded by LeVert. Here's Mitchell. He just blew right past Levine. Mitchell to the basket. Puts it up and in.
Donovan Mitchell show. And I'm telling you, there goes that man, number 45. Woo. Donovan Mitchell.
LeVert off the love. Mitchell wants it. He gets it. Mitchell steps back. He knocks it down. Mitchell for three.
Oh,
unbelievable.
My goodness. I don't know. I don't know what else to say. I got nothing else to say. This is unbelievable. 69 points.
Mitchell. Looks for 70.
Wow.
A sight to behold. He can't stop smiling, Brad.
He has played just fantastic basketball. Wow.
An ear-to-ear grin on that line, and there it is.
Wow.
You don't need to contain yourself, young man. You earned every bit of it here tonight. What a victory. What a performance.
Cam Reddish to bring it inbounds. Dame streaks into the lane, going with a right-hand scoop up under Şengün.
That if they want to sneak out of here with a win without their two best shot creators from the perimeter.
Dame steps back and buries a three over Jabari Smith.
Yeah, he's looking at this situation now how Nasir Little was looking at the Sacramento Kings game. Okay, so what? The best shot creators on our roster is out. I'm going to get something done. It was a fun evening, really fun evening. Fans were really engaging. The guys always just really open with them. Things here early in this one, it seems like he knows if he wants 50 in this.
Very accessible.
All the time.
The fans had a great time taking pictures with various individuals. Here's Dame out way outside.
Before it was too late. And that's right. What matters most.
That's right. Most kids would cut and they go down and play dodgeball. Here's Lillard with his third of three. Knocks it down. He's shooting 91%.
Now you're not.
That's good. 6'8 shooter. Grant with it. Out on top to Little. Over it comes to Dame. Elevates for three. That's a deep one, and he reeled it in. Oh, man. I don't know. I'm continually amazed at the range. 32 feet, which is a career high.
If they want to stop him, I think what they're going to have to eventually do.
He's from Federal Way. North. Garfield High School in Seattle. Dame double team spins between defenders into the lane. He motors right to the rack and laid it up and in. And this is what he has been doing. Particularly well, getting to the line.
And make the Blazers play without him. Because any little space they give him right now, he's eating it up. He's finding the seams. He's making the shot.
Covered by Little. Eason will give Dame to Christopher, and Christopher on his heels as Dame. Power and influence. You got your own tunes going?
You got to score. You got to score.
Trying to power up on a tip jam was Martin Jr. Couldn't quite secure it. Blazers the other way on the reverberation. It's Dame into the lane. Spinning on a reverse up and in. Tucked it in beautifully. He's got 27 tonight.
Yeah, he was there.
You can't say that.
Unless I see the Rockets at some point do something.
And Kyrie Irving with 14. That's just pedestrian. Nation Knicks. He's listed at 226. He's every bit of that. Dame off the screen. Leans into a triple. Got it.
See, like that. That's what I'm talking about. If they keep giving him those kind of gaps, that's a good job from Knicks.
Feet beautiful. Guy.
Now he's got to finish the job, though.
Reddish to Watford. Lillard sets his feet. Leans back a three. Got it, Damian Lillard. 7 threes on the night and 10 attempts. He has 36 in 18 minutes of work. That's a...
On this one, Dame kept moving. Knicks pressured him and did a good job until Dame gave the ball up, and now
missed that one. Right at the rim. Reddish the other way. Dame, a deep one. Buried it! Damian Lillard from long range, way out in the deep water.
And you just kind of go through it with experience, and you learn, like, no, things are very different when he's out there.
Dame streaks to the cup and scores on the scoop. Is bodied up, knocked down the whistle. Tari Eason. Lillard going to work. Is yet to score in the quarter. Drives into the lane. Going lefty over the traffic and laid it in beautifully. Dame pops out, comes off the screen, shooting for three. Drilled it. Lillard, 13 games with 9 or better, made from 3, ahead of Klay Thompson, who put 12 down in 17 attempts.
Two of the best shooting guards the league has ever seen.
Lillard with 7 here in the quarter, 48 for the game. Gets it back from Watford. Steps back, tough mid-range. Got it. In the third quarter, in 10 minutes, he was 3 of 7 from the field, 1 of 4 from three-point range, and had 9 of his 50 points in the third. Off the screen for 3. Damian Lillard knocks down a triple. Lillard with his 10th three-pointer of the night. 4 shy of tying Klay Thompson's record. Keeps it cocked to the side, rapidly between the wickets, drives inside, outside to Grant. Fakes, hangs, finds Dame, step back 3, powered it up and in! And they were looking at Eubanks down there. Windmilling his arms. Blazers by 10. A burst into the lane. Flushed him with a right hand. Damian Lillard right down the boulevard with a right hand jam.
And he's leading the Blazers right down the middle. Vicious. The fourth, which is okay, Dave, we need you to score the ball again.
He's been north of 60 4 times, and you are here to witness it. Glad you're with us tonight. Looking for 61, no problem. Comes off the screen. Tate with him, sets his feet, leans back for 3. Got it. Damian Lillard, a career high. The three-pointer for Lillard is the age of 32. One of the great scorers, one of the great shooters of all time.
But then physically, they're not doing anything to then change what's going to happen next.
And Corey, talk about the efficiency when you get a chance. 20 of 32, 12 of 19 from 3. Lillard trying to get open, does. A 3 in his sights. Got it! Damian Lillard! Catch, shoot, knocked it down. Shooting from a phone booth, doesn't matter. 13 threes from the sideline to get the rock. High dribble, into the lane, running right-hander up and in. Damian Lillard. With that runner, 71 points, a career high.
Yeah, he's had, I think, 3 consecutive 30-point games.
Kobe reverse layup to score.
We just get going. Joe McDonald here in for Joel. Burns alongside him. Some of the rookies, of course, at this point hitting the wall halfway through the season. The other night, in fact, his worst shooting night in a month. Here's Kobe. Oh, sweet move. A little bit in Milwaukee, then down in Houston. He's one of those guys that everybody wants. 8 in double-doubles. Double-double just about every night. Kobe is back in, and not a moment too soon, and he immediately hits a 3. Devin George guns it to Mim, little backdoor. Kobe scores on the slam. The guy out of Florida, second year, and knocks down the 3 with regularity. Kobe trying to answer back for 2. Did I do it?
Yeah.
Is it my fault?
Locked it!
Laker fans everywhere.
Scoreboard
says 60-49. We have it at 60-47.
And Lamar has to get going. All of the Lakers have to get going offensively.
Kobe has been going, and he keeps it going.
For the Lakers, they're not winning that, and they've fallen behind even further.
Kobe, baseline, got it again. Just yo-yoing the dribble, and stops at the top of the key, and out of Bryant.
Well, they're giving him the ball to see if he can add to it.
Yes, he does! That's what Toronto's shooting right now.
That tells you what the Lakers are doing defensively.
Kobe again! Now to Kobe. Still 6.5 to play in the third. He pulls up for a 3. Yes! Here's Kobe trying to move around Mo Pete, trying to put him up. Finally shoots. Counted in the foul. I'm Bill McDonald in for Joel Myers. Here's Kobe again. Yes, sir!
Back to a 6-point margin here.
Kobe all the way. Reverse layup is good. James has 22 on the night. Knocked away by Kobe. Great hustle by Kobe. He's going to score. Slam dunk, Lakers lead. After inserted in the lineup, you mentioned it. Oh, great pass. Kobe alone. Slam dunk. Kobe. Nobody helping right now defensively, so he'll take the 15-footer. Joel Myers will be back on Friday, filling in tonight. Alongside. Oh, Kobe counted. Foul. Kobe goes straight to the dribble in the lane. Lay it up and in. Kobe with it now. Lakers lead 105-96. Another three.
Well, there goes Will.
A new career high and four away from Elgin Baylor's Laker record. For three again. Yes!
Well, they're 70.
Everybody wants it to get into Kobe's hand. Kobe guarded by Mo Peterson. Kobe pump fake for two. Kobe's got the Laker record.
Well, I guess you do.
I see your point, though. Kobe down the middle, throw it up and in.
I mean, this says it all by itself. I mean, there's just nothing that needs to be said about this game.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have witnessed the second greatest scoring performance in NBA history.